But I do, like, to me, I just sort of enjoy the narrative that Ottawa would have to give up on Chychrun, not because it's their best decision, but because, Mike, there's the rumors out there that he is now asking for a trade because he got traded from the shit Coyotes, who are now better than the Ottawa Senators.